on the premier first round, the game will be between Bill Morrison and Brian Williams. The players have tossed, and Bill won the toss and start playing with the blue. So Bill will have black and blue, and Brian is red and yellow. Looks like black ball blocked the blue ball. Blue to play. So Bill played the blue, trying to block red from hitting black. Looks like now black is going for hoop. And missed it. Yellow tried jumping, and so he did. Playing now for hoop two. Bill scored hoop two. Brian positioned with a red on front of hoop three. Is going to hit red with his blue ball. And he misses. Bill is going to hit yellow to not promote blue through the hoop, red through the hoop, and to give a chance to blue ball to hit the red ball back out of hoop. Looks like made the blues shot to hit red out of hip difficult. But he did it. Red is progressing more than halfway towards hoop four. The score is Brian 2, Bill 1. Another ball out. Looks like the court are faster than the players are negotiating. Good clearance from Brian, having his yellow ball on the scoring position. Bill now has to do something to that ball. And so he does. Very well cleared. Bill going to hit a red with his blue ball. He misses. Brian has two options, to go for hoop or to clear black. Looks like he's going to play safe, clearing black. And having a very good stop shot with his red still on the front of hoop four. Before hitting the black, he is checking if blue ball can see the red ball. Looks like not, so he has to go for the clearing red. No, change of hearts. Positioning with black. Bill now trying to hit red, and he misses. Brian scores 4. The score, Brian 3, Bill 1. Playing for hoop 5. Ball is a bit short. Red is going to clear blue. And he misses. Brian misses the juice. Sorry, Bill misses the hoop. Blue clears yellow, but doesn't end in a scoring position. While red, I think, is protected by the hoop from blue. So Bill is going to clear red. Not a good clearance. Yeah. Good position of the black ball. Brian comes with yellow. I think that now blue has two options: to clear red and score with black, or to clear yellow. As the black looks like is protected from the hoop, by the hoop from yellow, from red. 2-3 for Brian. Playing for Hoop. 6. Yellow position on the front of the hoop in a good scoring position. About 2 yards on front of the hoop. Bill playing blue. And going to hit yellow. And he misses. Black ball was hampered by the hoop, so couldn't have a good shot on yellow. Four two for Brian.
How's he doing?
Good morning, Anne.
Good morning. How's he doing?
It's a beautiful morning.
It is. How's
and
it going?
Brian is heading. 4-2. You blocked it. Looks like yellow blocked blue.
Yes.
Now blue doesn't have a shot on the hoop, doesn't have a shot on red.
Are you photographing and recording all the time, or can one talk to you?
We can talk. Doesn't matter.
The voice
goes there.
Oh.
We can talk. Doesn't matter. I'm here just with Anne Griffin, who is watching those games with me. And I'm inviting her to have comments about the game. Bill went for a double clearance and did it, but red didn't go very far. Brian pays the respect by doing another double clearance for the blue and black.
did you read it?
You don't have that yet.
No. No, I don't.
I forgot to take that.
Oh dear.
I need to watch better.
Yeah, I've got some for reading in the car.
You have in the car?
Just for emergency.
Yeah,
it'll take me 5 minutes if you want.
What's that? What
probably 150 to 200. Yeah. 1 to 2.
Yeah.
150 to 2.
Yeah, but I think if I ask first Sally, they have any.
I've got them in the car. I mean, I don't mind going and getting them. They're only little tiny things.
Okay.
But
okay.
They
when you have time, later on. Bill goes for hoop with a black and misses. Brian now is playing yellow and trying to hide from blue, which is just there. Looks like he was able to hide it. Looks like I blocked the blue from running the hoop. I'm not sure about that. Black is going to clear yellow. And so he does, but not very far.
You can still get blue.
I hope it will get blue without moving red. Playing for hoop 8 now. Bill plays the black ball, which stops about 4 or 5 yards on front of hoop 8. Brian follows with yellow, which gets a much better position. positioning of the blue ball. Oh, and the red goes just on the juice. That was a very beautiful shot of the red, straight from one hoop to the next hoop. Yes, but yellow have a chance to clear blue before. Oh, nearly promoted. Yellow is going to clear blue to not give a chance to jump. So he does a very good central hitting. Looks like the mark is not in the halfway.
No.
So Brian is telling to Bill where the halfway position is. Yeah, so it blue goes halfway for hoop number 9.
He's got 6 now.
Yes, 6-2 to Brian. Bill playing black to position on hoop 9. Very good positioning there. Just a 2 yard in front of hoop 9. And Brian is going with his yellow to clear black. And he misses for little.
I thought there'd be more people watching. Maybe later.
I'm not sure.
Because
it was not much advertising.
No,
I couldn't find nowhere, neither in Auckland website.
Well,
about
I sent an email around to everybody in the club. I mean, I knew you knew everybody else who I thought would be interested. I sent an email to about 10 people.
For that day, today?
For today, yes.
To come and watch?
Yes. And I said, you know, Brian was playing first. And Game on to come. She said, what time was it? Pauline said, thank you. The other people didn't respond.
Yeah. But I came early, 8:30 here, without knowing that we'll start 9:30.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah.
It started 9:30.
But never mind, it was good for me because I got ready with the camera and tripod and everything.
The glasses I've got are just little skinny ones, but they're emergency ones, which I keep in the car. They're for reading. Is that what you wanted?
Yeah, it's just to watch that small
screen. Well, I'll get them shortly. I'll wait till the end of this game.
Okay.
That's 6-3.
Bill scored hoop 9 and got more than halfway towards hoop 10. The score is now Brian 6 and Bill 3. Another good position of Bill with blue. Looks by behind the hip, no, just on the side of the hip. Black is going to clear the yellow. A very good clearance. Yellow has two options, to block blue or to hit blue. He's going for blocking, which looks like missed for very small distance. Blue now has a shot on him. Is he going for it? Soon we will see. He goes and misses. Okay. Double clearance again. Looks like yellow is blocked by the hoop from blue. We're going to clear red. Wow, that is a bad luck. Blue now has blocked black from hitting yellow. But Bill may go for double clearance, hitting his blue on the yellow with the black. Yes, that was a good clearance. The only problem there was that blue ended far away from the hoop. black may see yellow, but there is a red as well, which can clear black from that position. Blue going to clear yellow in front of the hoop. That was a good shot. Brian wanted to position the red, but he's going for hoop and missing it, being just on the front of the hoop. It was a good shot, giving the black and blue a hard time to reverse the situation. He's playing simple, clearing yellow. Misses badly. And misses badly. Looks like now Brian has a chance to remove blue, but to remove in that position behind the hoop where the blue can't hit red back and can't come through the hoop. It is what he is aiming to do. That's a tiny shot. But in that position, I think that blue has a chance to come from the back of the hoop, through the hoop, on the playing side. So he does, but unlucky, unlucky. Red still has a chance to run the hoop, and his number.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Those things happen.
So blue could jump, but
yellow can clear it. Yeah. To hit yellow from where black is now, nearly diagonal of the court, it's more than 32, 35 yards. It's a very difficult task, and even if he hits it, he will not go far away from the boundary. Mission impossible, but he went very, very close to the blue ball, to the yellow ball. Yellow clearing blue, making the hoop 100% impossible to clear. Let it out. trying to hit the leg and moving right out. Yeah, he did hit the leg, but red didn't move. Brian now scoring the 10 in the first game, ends 7-3 for Brian. Getting ready for the game 2. Which I think will start shortly. The players are keen to start the game. They are properly warmed up now. And in the other court, while we were transmitting that game, I was playing for the senior players, best of three, Melba Scott versus Peter Ridley. They finished the first game. I don't know the results. And they just started the game two of best of three. By the rules of tournament, the loser of first game starts the second game. So Bill again starts the game two with his black ball. Which ends 2 or 3 yards in more than 45 degrees to the hoop one. Brian follows with his yellow. And yellow ends just on the front of black, which blocks the black from getting to the jaws, but gives the black in the other hand a good chance to clear it out and being still on the front of the hood. Bill playing blue, positioning. This time is a very good position, about 2 yards on the front of hoop one, nearly. The red gives the black a better chance to clear it out, to do the good clearance. So black now has two options, to go for the jaws or to clear black. And he's going to clear black. Ah. To me that was a double tapping, but never mind. Ooh. through the hoop, through the hoop. Sorry, I missed that beautiful shot, which went through the hoop, but still giving a clear shot to the blue. Blue ball gets stuck on the jaws. Red is going to clear black, giving a chance to yellow for a jump. Red cleared the black, sending Nick nearly in the far away boundary. It looks like it's going to clear yellow. Brian missed the jump. So Bill now has the chance to run the hoop one and to position his blue ball on the front of hoop two. See where it ends, which is about 4 or 5 yards in the 15 degrees on the front of hip two. Red gets a better position. Comes in a good position but cannot block the blue. To hit red. Brian coming with yellow, which ends in a 45 degrees or 50 degrees, nearly 2 yards on the side of hoop two. So instead of Brian, instead of hitting black on red, is going to run the hoop from that position. And he misses. Give me a chance to raid around the hip. Can he run it or no? Just replace the blue. Brian tried to do to run the hip. is Brian going now to kill now position the yellow on the back of the hip. So if blue goes to the Joes, that blue is going to hit red. A difficult shot. Marion. He wants to clear it. It's a difficult shot, so a ref is called for any possible fault. Leg is on the side of the blue ball, and by trying to hit blue on red, might do a fault by hitting the blue with the barrel edge of the mallet head. Better. Black promotes blue. Gives the brand the option to block. Yeah, it is what he did. So blue can't see the hoop now. So he does.
Your cup of coffee.
You brought a cup of coffee. Thank you. That is, will taste twice better.
Those are the ones.
Would you like to replace me?
No, thank you.
You can do it very well.
No,
just
I wouldn't know
for
what
a while.
To do. I wouldn't know what to do. Have you got it on all the time?
I hope so. Means I have to check now because I couldn't see the minutes and the condition of the battery.
Well, I don't think that's any better.
Yes, it's on. Now 1 hour and 6 minutes from the start.
So it helps. You can see a bit better.
I can see better. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Helps me.
Do you need them stronger or not so strong?
Look, as they are just right. Together now. 2-0 to Bill. Red is a perfect position to the hoop. 3. Looks like he's in the scoring position or he's able to get the jaws. So black now has to go into clear maybe your position. Now positioning. He left the clearing from the blue.
Nelson has just arrived.
I heard a voice there, it must have been him. Looked like a woman to me, but cold this winter.
It's all that.
Is him?
That's Nelson, yes. Nelson Murray from Auckland.
Woman's kind of unisex,
doesn't it? Yeah, what person? Everybody likes different colours.
That is the beauty of this world.
It is, yes.
No, I have never seen him on winter.
Oh, no, haven't you?
Winter uniform.
Oh, no. No, because usually you're overseas in winter. So you
that see. Might be the reason.
That is.
I'm sure.
So this year you've got an enjoyable time having a winter.
I hope it's just 1 year, because...
I don't know, but it's not been winter this year so far, it's not been cold.
Has been even cooler than the other?
Usually it's a lot colder, this is a hot winter. We haven't had any cold weather yet.
My grapes started to have leaves.
Yes. Okay.
Very early.
Yes, because it's been such a warm winter.
I agree with you. Well, he missed with a black. He missed just for a little. This is yellow play. It's yellow play.
Yes.
Can we talk? No.
No. And he got the boom.
Yeah. And he's
he
forgot it. Yeah. But he's played the blue then.
Mm. Oh, okay.
When will they remember that thing? Mm-hmm. Because they are playing still around.
It is still on, yeah.
Can you say something on that?
Well, we're not meant to.
Neither a referee.
Well, I'm not a referee. Marion's obviously going to check, I think. Perhaps, yes. Because I can't interfere. I've got the book in my pocket. But
so if they remember now.
If they remember now, it's
then
the
yellow
last,
is to play.
It's the
yellow to play.
It's yellow to play now, after this. And if they don't, they're just going on and on backwards.
We were just talking with Anne about the rules,
yes,
because
yes,
they
going backwards.
They are playing the wrong ball. And he missed for the second time. It doesn't matter anymore now, but
so now
important is that after that play, they
play,
play the right ball.
He should play black. Yes, he's noticed. Bill has noticed because he looked at red. So hopefully he'll play black. Yes, he's noticed.
Now they are playing the order.
Yes.
So black played after blue, after red, and yellow follows. So the score is Bill 3, Brian 1, on the second game of best of 3. And I see in the court number 4, Nelson Morrow doing his warming up, who is the third player on the premier grade. After the game now, best of 3, ends. Then, hello Nelson. Then Brian will play Nelson. Bill has a chance for a double clearance because the red and yellow are very close to each other, and so he does. So he does. Did the red go through the hoop? Yes.
Yes.
I think the red,
yes.
red went through the hoop. So 2-3 the score for Bill, but gave Brian's the chance to be the first one on the hoop six. Yellow position on front of hoop 6. Red was a little bit hampered, so in that shot, red hit the peg and was unable to get a good position in front of hoop 6. Yellow have a chance to run the hoop now. So he does 3-all. Blue position, hit 7. Very good position. Half a yard in front of hit 7. positioning now. So going for blue. And hitting it. Yeah. And ending on the front of hoop while blue is on 45, more than 45 degrees out of. Bill with a black on front of hoop A. I'm sure Brian is going to clear black. So he does. Good position, man. See what red is going to do. Sure is going to clear blue. Red shipped the blue but didn't remove from. I'm sure yellow is going to clear black. Yeah, good clearance, being still on the front of the hoop. And blue going, all right. Side of the hoop.
Stop, stop you beast.
We see how that hoop goes, and I have to go and change the battery.